Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Bayonetta. We just finished Chapter 5, Hot Pursuit. We have to lay the Cheshire down, the Smackdown, the Cheshire. If you're watching on Twitch, thank you for watching on Twitch while I do these. And if you're watching on YouTube later, thank you for supporting me. Hope you're enjoying the content. The state cat red t-shirt has been added to the shop. Ooh, very nice. Okay.
Might have something special for you.
That's something special. What could be special? Also gonna. Okay, cool. Figure box. Oh, okay. Purchase a static 3D model of the gallery. Okay, cool. Then State Cat. Limited edition shirt. Okay, cool. So that we can get a new shirt for her. Okay. That's really good to know, actually. A lot to save up for accessories. Those are both sold out. So we've done all we can there. Dave, thank you for your lurk. Yeah, so we've done all we can there, which is cool. Perfect. All right. Well, chapter 6, off the rails. Down it. Wah.
Are these statues of generals? You'd think there'd be one of me by now.
Okay. Oh wait. No, I want caution. Yes! Awesome. Be honest, I like the green with it. Okay, that's... Now we have the other Bayonetta design. I love this one. I love this design. So good. Oh, is it one of these? Woo! Boom, baby. Love to see ya. Oh, I don't think that I have the screen anymore.
Dude, not wise to make my pets angry.
Whoa!
Now's your chance. Don't entry here.
Get him! Right, try to keep up, buddy. Boom! It rocks! Angel scum. So that, okay. Give me the lolly.
Someone doesn't want me to join the party. Shame about the tower.
Rude.
I can think of a new purpose for it.
Rude. Going around destroying towers. Great. Cash money. Wanna Woo, shiny. Not so shiny. I was like, that probably makes more sense. This is broken. This is broken. This probably makes sense. That's fine. Oh, right. If I can even make this work. All right, bet. Actually got it. Nice. Oh, I did. Wait, was that not what I picked up? Oh, no, I picked up a fragment. a lot of sense. Like this level. This level's dope. And I think we really are gonna get to check out the other Bayonetta.
Looks like I'm nearing the crater. I certainly hope the chaos gear isn't inside.
There's a good chance. Oh, man. Whew. It's like one big angry monster. Yeah. So that happens? Oh, cool. Just destroying the bridge that I'm currently on. No big deal. Give him the smackdown. Boom, baby. I love the yo-yos. They're incredible. Such an awesome weapon. I just struggle to go back to any other weapon. This time, I wasn't. Perverts. Oh. beat on him for a bit. Uh-oh.
Come down the mountain just for me. I hope you got something nice.
Get him. Yeah, I got a friend that likes the heat. He doesn't like that, does he? No, but he's gonna keep coming at me. Isn't like me one bit.
That's okay.
Hey! Doing her dancing. Love it. Love to see it. Working those moves. Teamwork.
That's the ticket. I believe you two have already met.
Yeah, maybe.
Let's go.
Let's freaking go. Oh my god, are we gonna fight this thing on the train? Oh my god. Incredible. This game just pops itself over and over again by adding like such like crazy mechanics. Love every minute of it. Freaking on rails. Literally on rails shooter. Yeah, let's go. Catching up. Oh no. Can you be ripping apart part of our demon train? Douchebag. Okay, we are starting to rapidly lose chunks of the train. Ooh.
The time has come. Now, free the beast from the grave.
Yeah, get him. Woo. Oh, nice, nice. She's brought more of the train back. Ooh, now we're talking. Now we're talking. Oh my God, let's go. Right through him. Okay, that was epic as hell. I feel like she's gonna die because they just keep dying, but is something else gonna eat the gear before she gets it? Yeah. He wasn't even, like, aware? It just doesn't seem very much like Bayonetta to get grabbed like that. Oh, here we go. I mean, it happens. They die, and then we get their abilities after. Oh, no. And it took its gear back, right? It's gonna be a problem. A big problem. Yeah. It just absorbed her, and... Yeah, this is not gonna be easy. Oh, really? Like, okay. Is he flying around on a Nimbus? Oh? Was there a Kaiju battle? Oh, that's not even a contest.
You'll find we're extremely game for that.
Mommy? Yep. Queen Butterfly. Okay. Oh, they're just duplicating. Okay. Look, I just get in the bubble, bud. There we go. Woo! It's such a cool freaking... This game never, like, ceases to amaze me. It's such a cool, different mechanic. I thought it was gonna be, like, a normal kaiju battle. Oh, I missed. Again. Just spamming me. There we go. Boom, baby. Get him. Got the real one this time. Oh, yeah. And I just knocked him through some mountains, no big deal. Whew. He's not 10 yet. Ooh. Spicy. Sacrifice, all right. Oh, that's a train weapon. Anisha, what's going on? Got another one. The wolf again.
Was that
our little wolf friend coming back off the rails? Another chaos gear. And we have the war train. Hell yeah. So you know we're gonna mess around with that. Again. new product available. Go check it out. How's the rest of your guys' games, Alicia?
Let's get down to business.
Get down. Okay, so I could afford that if I wanted. I might. Yeah. Reflects enemy attacks by pushing in the direction of their own attack. Time perfectly, that'll suck. Those are staying sold. Not too bad. That's good. Boom, baby.
Bayonetta.
The Jaw missions stress me out. I pulled it off, but it still stressed me out. But it was really awesome. These are cool, but
it's mostly because I'm just bad at stealth and stealth and time limits.
That's strictly what it is. But we get to be Jean, which is awesome. So it's like, you know, you take what you can. Centipede within. Just such an awesome intro for them as well. Perfect. All right, and that's going to take us for this episode. Thank you for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I hope you enjoyed this playthrough of Bayonetta, and we'll see you all in the next video.